guys, Jessica Bailey here with Off-Leash K9 Training here in Orlando. I have Moose, he's a 5-month-old Giant Schnauzer. He's here for a 2-week board and train. So Moose doesn't have any behavioral issues, he's definitely a puppy. He doesn't hold his behaviors very long, he's very distracted. When it comes down to the leash, he pulls really heavily. So we're definitely gonna work on his obedience, plus working him for a therapy dog in the next 2 weeks. So let's see where he's at with some commands right now. Moose, come. Moose, come. Good, you sit, sit, good. Down, down, sit, move, stop, move, stop, up, good, up, up, sit, 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 down, down. So as you can see, very distracted when there's really nothing out here at all. So check him out in the next 2 weeks.
Moose.
Is that a good Moose?
And how do you find out about Off-Leash?
We found out about you through YouTube. We watched many hours of videos and decided that we were going to take the steps to have our dog trained to be able to be obedient off the leash.
And how would you have trusted him off-leash before today?
No.
And how do you feel about it now?
I'm excited to have him trained and I'm looking forward to us growing together and being able to experience the world and have fun.
Awesome.